be there a minute, folks. I'm gonna take care of something.
Okay.
Yeah, it'll take a minute, folks. Let me go to my Xbox. Not Xbox. Discord. I gotta take care of something, folks. It'll take me like... late. I am sorry. Because I know it's light for my stream. Again, I'm sorry. YouTube, hello Twitch, this is your pal Josh Wolfman here, howling at the moon. And we're streaming Final Fantasy X or 10 or Rumonuros. And as for the warning, little spoilers. Sorry to let you enjoy this soothing music. So let's get to it.
Check it out.
So we've a.
That sunset was different from the one I saw in Killica. It was quiet, almost gentle.
That's a Taco Bell.
What you up to?
Hey, babe. What's up?
Pretty.
Sure is.
Very dear.
I wish I could
live in a place like this. Peaceful. Living with a smile on my face every day.
With a smile on my face every year.
You can, once you beat sin, right?
Sin, huh?
But then, a new sin will be born anyway.
And you can just beat it again. Hey, Yuna, why does sin always come back?
Sin is our punishment for our vanity. And it will not go away until we've atoned.
How do we do that? What did we do that was so bad in the first place? Ah. Was it using lots of machina or something? Oh. Wait. Was that such a bad thing, really?
It's funny.
Hmm?
Ever since I was young, I never questioned it. But now that you ask me if it is that bad or not, I don't know.
I don't know, dude.
There are so many things I don't know.
Well, then we're the same. Oh, such thinking is very unbecoming of a summoner.
Wow.
Sound like Micah?
Of a summoner.
That's not very nice, you know.
yeah, Titus. What are we talking about? Alright.
You know, during a game, you have to think of Blitz and nothing else, you know?
Wow.
Okay.
Alright.
You can't think, that's a cute girl in the fifth seat from the right.
You can't be thinking about where you're going to go on that date, because the minute you do,
that's when you lose. You see,
football is like underwater soccer.
You really shouldn't worry, you know? After we beat sin, that's when you can worry about the future.
I guess.
But Yuna, how are you supposed to beat something big like that?
The final summoning. It's the only way to defeat sin. The only way. With it, we can call the final Aeon. That's the goal of the pilgrimage. The faith of the final summoning lies waiting in the far north to greet summoners that complete their pilgrimage. At the world's edge in Xanarkand.
In Xanarkand?
She means the ruins of a city destroyed 1,000 years ago.
You sure it's ruins?
That's what I've heard.
You'll see it for yourself soon enough.
Sorry now,
Yuna,
folks.
Come back inside.
It's my fucking roommate. Always pointing a finger at me.
All right. You will go with us to Xanarkand.
All right, then,
yeah, I'll go.
All right,
I'll go to Xanarkand to see it with my own eyes.
What's up? And you know what a pain in the ass is? You're trying to get the Cowabunga collection for Ninja Trolls on the Xbox, but it don't let you buy it in digital.
I knew it couldn't be my Xanarkand. But
and
I had to make sure.
You have to wait till next month. Ow, snoring? Really? Okay. Let's do it. pretty, right? I think this will help. Sea spear. Have you read any part of it? No.
Pintasar.
Sorry?
Forgive me, sir. I meant to say pardon me, but it came out in Albed.
Oh, you're in Albed.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Albedian.
I am Rin, owner of this establishment. Hela Dusadwi.
Huh?
It means nice to meet you.
Ah, nice to meet you. Well, Heli do sad we to you too.
Mm-hmm. If you are interested, Albed primers can be found all over Spira. Finding them and learning our language might be fun. Here, let me give you one in commemoration of our meeting. Although you might want to be careful where you speak our language.
Alright.
Yeah, I hear Albed aren't liked much. sorry.
Adeki Krissa.
Adeki Krissa.
Someone help! The chocobos!
That's our cue. Let's go.
Huh?
Alright.
Oh, thank you for your help. Please, use this.
Mega potion. Chocobos? All right.
To the Chocobo Corral.
I don't know why the people like chocobos. I prefer horses.
Pushed off a cliff.
I'll go. Emerald Thunder.
I can count on you.
Give me a break. I just woke up. Like you did much.
It was your idea to fight that thing. If you're always so groggy, just stay awake.
Yeah, right. Thanks for the tip.
Thanks for the
purple feather?
Down to the old road was a mistake. You can't run a business with no customers. Say, can I interest you?
What you got? Hey?
sure are a lot of crusaders about. I wonder what they're up to.
Shield us from fiery fury!
one.
Over there. However, we have sealed off the area beyond for the duration of our operation here. You may ask the gate captain up ahead if you need to pass through. Right.
We may pass. Here.
hospital.
walking again. Why? God damn it.
All right!
I told you, let me handle their time.
No. Bosh.
How many times do I have to tell you I'm a summoner?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
You dare impede a summoner's pilgrimage?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
Useless.
No exceptions. I better save.
Oh, it's you. As you can see, not even summoners can pass. But they'll call on us in the end. Just wait and see.
All right.
In the meantime, I think I'll have a nap. Oh, Bartello.
It's hot.
The Mushroom Rock Road is off limits to non-Crusader personnel until the end of the mission.
Reporting, sir.
This is the last of them.
Good to have you with us. Go on through.
Wow.
Show me how to play Blitz sometime.
Wait around. We'll have Sin beaten in no time.
I'm sorry, I can't let you pass. Hey, you're a summoner, and her guardians, right? Sorry for the inconvenience.
Don't worry about it.
Thank you for your cooperation. I'm sorry, I can't let you pass.
Any donation toward Operation Meehan would be greatly appreciated.
Oh, those assholes. What that dude is.
So, we meet again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well...
Well, we need to get past here.
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour. Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Oh, he's evil.
Very well, they may pass.
Face. Evil bastard.
It is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace.
Grace? Now he's Joffrey?
Yuna. It's time to go.
Oh, right.
Well, I could say 1 o'clock I may play Skyrim.
Who does he think he is?
Oh, bed.
He's a maester.
That dude's
better get used to it, yeah?
You better get used to it, mate.
Hmph.
ever safe. No. Free.
All hail, Maester Seymour.
Maesters.
Brave crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira. Believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Oh, God.
Sir! What's going on? Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's Machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
Oh, fuckers.
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron. It is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Auron must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Gosh.
Please.
Oh, God.
There's no need for formalities.
Excuse me. Maester Seymour, why is your lordship presently... present here, sir.
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Meehan was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using Machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know,
I never did like
that. Some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
Oh, God. Temple Yevon Dojo. Dang it. Oh, those fuckers.
Ha!
Pick myself a flight. I think that ends my turn. Here. Go. Thank you.
Sure, mate.
Like a dodgeball then, huh? I've been trying to play the dodgeball.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry.
Here. How do you make me summon a monster? Take the hell bread. Got it. Now for the command center. There's an increased speed of activity, this might not be the help button. Right. Oh. So the power is water. Right. check. Alright, I'm done. Wrong here.
Overdrive.
to put, how do I equip? Level one. That's why I'm just off. I did not know that. Okay, let's go back.
Check this out. Enough!
Carved a turkey. And we're done.
That's how it's done.
You guys are about to piss me off. You know. Kelly. Stupid. Stupid choice, Josh. And that's fucked up. I fucked up. Sorry for that. Really? Using blue flame. gauntlet.
Check this out.
Bird. Yeah.
Toast! here.
I'm gonna turn off the microphone for a minute. I'm gonna figure out how do I unlock. I mean, how do I unlock level one? So, be back in a second.
wasn't able to stop them, as you can see. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them. It is an honor, Sir Orin.
Thanks. Farewell.
The fiends here are tough.
Farewell.